We're almost finished.
Min speed in the middle.
Yeah, right. If I could have just killed him. I don't think it was going to happen because I didn't have the firepower, but there you go. That was a cool game though, I like that.
Yep,
that was fun.
We moved like a unit.
Yeah, right. I think our teamwork is... What? What is this? Raccoon International Airport?
Are we going to do one more?
Yeah, if you're game, I'm game.
Yeah, let's do one more.
Please vote for the airport. Yay! Thank you. Now there's some pressure, because if this map is rubbish, and I've chosen it, then, oh, what a shame.
We better like it.
Yeah, you better like it, otherwise I'm going to feel guilty. I'll never be able to show my face in public again. People will point at me and go, there he is,
yeah,
the one who chooses the bad levels.
Children will throw eggs at you.
Yeah. They'll keep me in the stocks at the centre of town so they can throw rotten vegetables at me and make me aware of my crimes.
You are a level 2 sharpshooter.
Actually, I'm about to get to level 3, I think.
Oh, nice.
You know that you work towards your ranks regardless of what class you're in.
Yep. But I want to use the bonuses as well. The less recoil is the most interesting one.
Oh, map, this map's fucking dark, isn't it?
I have a flashlight. Ooh, over here.
Can anybody remember what flight we were supposed to get on?
Big guns.
Where the fuck have you gone? Oh, okay.
We're over here.
Why is my shotgun a slight off?
Let's try to get out the nuke.
Have you got? Have you guys got your passports? Have you got your passports? Do you remember to pack them?
Cover me, I'm reloading.
I said, have you got your passports ready?
Did you remember to pack them? Oh. You did the funny.
Yeah.
Goodbye. I did a thing. Right, now none of us have got suitcases, so we don't need a trolley, that's cool. I'm pretty thirsty though, should we get a Starbucks? Yeah.
Yoink. What do you mean I cannot carry the weapon? No,
can't you see I'm yoink, you got the AK 47. I haven't picked any up. There's body armor.
I think I already got one.
Yeah, you've got armor.
Oh shit, well I'm grabbing the fuck out of that. Come here. Consider this luggage lost.
Let's see how we get upstairs. Stairs? Oh! Whoa!
Woo! Yay! Shop is open, boys. Come get me.
Congratulations.
Whee! Thank you!
Maybe now you'll pull your weight.
Oh, shush.
No, let's not get too ahead of ourselves here. Right. Still the echo.
Oh, I like her boob. Oh yeah, sell the axe.
Is this how we're doing it now, trader? Is this... you were meant to check all this shit in. And none of it's got any labels on it. This one looks overweight. You're never going to get on EasyJet with something that big. You're lucky they've given you a seat, to be honest with you, on EasyJet.
Let's see if we can find a way outside, or maybe onto the roof.
Bienvenue! Willkommen! Ta-da!
Alex, I escaped the city. Meet me at the manor.
Put it to
please,
good use.
Please, James, I'm safe with other survivors. Leave the city and
Jesus,
get out
mind
alive.
Jesus, that bloody great knife.
Is that James Sunderland?
Let's shoot.
Oh no, he was Silent Hill, wasn't he? James Sunderland. Oh, okay, I think he was Silent Hill.
Hold on a tick, I'm
oh,
reloading.
I think they can't come in from behind us.
Die much, much harder fight.
You know when you guys said they wouldn't let me check in my body double? They totally have, but he's jammed the scanners. Like, I don't think we're going anywhere. Look at you guys taking this all seriously. We got zombies to fight. Fuck off. Enjoy it. Enjoy the scenery.
He must be an American.
Can't you see?
Oh, as if the sensors don't go off. Oh, maybe.
Yeah, because that's why the lights are still on the screen, they're still working.
There's a blue screen error over here, DR. We need to get our technical advisor on.
I actually
told you. I recommend it.
Oh, did
you?
Yeah, and restarting.
I love seeing shit like that. Like, this program cannot be executed, and you just think, what have you done wrong? I think so, yeah. Is it on, has the mall got TV screens? Sort of just around in the ceiling. Yeah, I think it was one of them.
Which Windows launch was it that they had a blue screen of death on the in the background, like on the projector? A massive screen behind you. So you have a blue screen of death.
Can you see I'm reloading?
That was kind of funny.
I want you to.
I'm reloading. New man, give me a sec.
Inappropriate use of the travelator.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
You want to be careful, man. TSA takes that shit pretty seriously.
Yeah, they're on fire and everything.
Oh, the trader is in here, apparently.
Okay. Oh, we're already...
Watch it, I'm reloading! Can't you see I'm reloading?
It's the good life.
Yeah, fine. Ah, oh, just when I sat down as well.
I don't need any cash.
No, I'm good, thanks, brother.
Yeah.
Oh, Laura's got tons of cash.
Yep.
Rolling in it.
Frolicking.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, while
you have to find out in a suitcase.
While you were busy shooting, I was robbing the suitcase.
Some
fucking your nose is white.
Jackie Brown suitcase that you found right
there.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's another stairs behind here.
Stairs everywhere.
Oh, yeah,
I have to drop the drink.
What's that noise?
Radio.
Dead people.
What's going on with that radio?
Oh, we have biohazard. No
end. It was fun having you all, but you're on your own for now.
What the fuck is this?
Secret.
I've heard that of a broken window. Just to confuse people with no depth perception. That'd be like a really shitty thing to do.
Can we go this way?
Wait up, new mag in.
Oh, we can't go this way. We can't board our flight. Okay. There's actually so much furniture in the wait in the checking in area for like the security baggage that we could probably use that to our advantage. Yeah.
So it's falling. Funneling.
Although we don't know where they spawn in this area. Although anywhere that I can jump over chairs, which I'm happy. Okay, where are you? How you doing, DR?
Okay.
Who do we call to report a suspicious package? Because I've seen several.
Can you see? New mag.
You guys are effective. I just ran into like a pit of them all, turned around and they were gone. And that was it.
I threw a grenade.
Oh, did you? Okay, that will explain it then. Ever hit me then, like a fucking truck.
You busy bitch. We should get to the trailer.
Alright, yeah, I'm behind this idea.
Can you see
I'm also behind the bullets that I just sent to that siren. You're welcome, siren. You're welcome.
Did you send them via airmail?
Yes, direct. Gate 1. Oh, okay, so... Yeah, no, that is alright.
Oh, there's the trader over there.
Oh, what?
I'm gonna pick the most awkward place in the entire airport to stand.
Do you reckon this counts as duty free? Trust, these jokes will not stop. I'm not even kidding you, they will not stop.
Can we go past
her? Sure, run into the flames.
Does she not think that standing next to a burning engine might seem a little, I don't know, detrimental to her survival?
I don't know, maybe it's a style thing.
Okay.
Likes, you know,
okay,
exploding and burning.
She's having going on.
Maybe
it's chilly outside.
Yeah, she couldn't find any firewood in the airport, so she's had to make do with like burning airplanes and what have you.
It is snowing.
They're guns, boys.
It is.
You know what to do with them.
Oh,
there's no snow on the ground.
Guys, our flight's cancelled.
Oh, flight. No.
K8865 cancelled.
No, hang on. Change.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Well, someone else.
It's the flight to Amsterdam. That's the one we want, right?
Oh, I think I'm shooting into the
red. New mag.
Loading. Entered the game.
New mag.
Probably stick to this area.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading. She's ugly. The gold sight can open the screen. I'm reloading. I'm reloading. Cover me. Give me a sec. I'm reloading.
What's going on?
Oh, it's this explodey dude. We made him explodey.
Okay, I think we're doing okay.
There's like a little clearer running. Stop on me, eh?
Instead of TSA take, you to stick their fingers inside you.
Oh, there's a soldier's head on a package thing.
Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to calm down. Sir? Please, sir. I think you're fighting
me. Oh shit, there. Behind me. Oh shit, I need help.
Where are you?
Oh, that's cool.
You got it?
Yep.
I don't. There you go. I got it now.
Thank you.
Oh, excellent. Today, you are just full of surprises.
Yep. Reloading.
You're going up in the world.
Mm-hmm.
I'm ready and waiting.
Cover me, I'm not sure you are.
Oh, I can't drop the fucking bench. Whoa!
He can.
Wait up, new mag in.
Thank you, sir.
No worries, brother.
Can't you see I'm reloading? Stand still. I look like I'm making stuff.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Level 1. Fusion medical.
Give me a sec. I'm reloading.
I'm not even kidding.
I'll tool you up just right.
I love the arcade machines, Trader. That's very cute.
We can play zombie apocalypse games in an actual zombie apocalypse.
Usually at the airport, they've got those shitty driving games. There might be like one or two grabbing games.
Yeah, grappling.
What, no aircraft piloting games?
Mm. You'd have thought that had been like a niche in the market with that, eh?
I will show you the dude's head.
Oh yeah, he's actually stuck in the scanner.
Yeah, this is the body I was telling you about.
Yeah.
When we were in the van and you guys were like, they're never gonna let that through security, and I was like, nah, it'll be fine, just act natural.
Oh.
Please place all loose items in the scanner.
And I did.
They see, this head isn't in the scanner. That's the problem.
Have but you're on your own for now.
Yeah, but it's attached. It's not really a loose item now, is it?
No, it's not really attached.
There's a guy called Loading ... just walking around.
Wait up, get him back in.
Every time I see him, I'm just like, ooh.
He's shooting me with a medic gun.
Excellent. Yeah, you tell him, DR.
Can't you see I'm reloading?
You fucking tell him, DR.
Tell him. You gotta be talking to him.
Mm-hmm.
He's got a mic down.
Don't forget about me, boys.
Find
me.
How you doing,
DR? Hold on a second. I'm reloading. Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Yeah, they come up the escalator. Always on the right hand side, apparently, as well.
What's the
Hmm.
They must be American.
Hey asshole, drive on the left!
That geezer with the chainsaw come running up the escalators, it was like the first set of shots didn't do anything, the second set of shots didn't do anything, so I just unloaded, I went full auto. And then DR pops up out of nowhere with a shotgun and just ices the motherfucker. Clean. Job done. Well, that one went up the left! Must be European. Oh, must be English or Kiwi or... Yeah. Nice body warmer, man.
Reloading. She sounded happy. Cover me, I'm reloading. Watch it, I'm reloading.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Would it be inappropriate if I shot him between your legs, Lord?
Right ahead. RoboCop style.
It totally wouldn't fly in law school.
Just right.
Oh, she's in a bio room. Okay, yeah, this is one I think we've already been to.
Stand still, will you? I'm trying to heal you.
Advertising Raccoon International Airport today. Be smart, be seen. Yay! Whee! Ah, okay, so these markings, I guess, might mean something. So it's pointing that way, and there was another one. Oh, there's like a basement thingy.
I've got a Japanese proverb that is probably quite prudent here. It goes something like, man who go for airport turnstile sideways going to Bangkok. There you go, that's one for you to remember.
I have one.
When the enemies start getting a bit more powerful than I'm used to, that I have problems.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
are you guys doing over there? Need any help?
I'm okay.
I'm reloading. Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
7 left, guys.
And we're right next to the trader. How convenient.
I've got another dude with a chainsaw on his arm.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Nice work. Cheers, Laura. Yeah, we're good here.
New
just
man,
give
me a sec.
Pack it back to the trader.
Any time, no rush.
What? What?
Help.
What do you need?
Where is it?
He's behind you. What's the matter? Forget about it.
Can't you see I'm
again? Walking here.
Lovely big guns.
No, I'm walking here.
Yeah, see, I'm walking here.
Have plenty to go.
Oh, somebody else joined. Mix Max Mix. Yeah. Mix Mac Max. Yeah. I hit him.
DigitalReaper!
Now you're not supposed to pronounce L at all. DigitalReaper!
I just injured myself on the escalator. See, kids, that's what happens when you fuck about on escalators.
You know what to do.
Yeah. You ignored the warning.
I ignored the idiot stickers.
I'm reloading. Bloody hell, what's
do not put hand in blender. Well, no shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Blending assistance. Fucking viabelts are going to get a bit overrun though, I think. How are we looking? Oh, no, we're good. Yeah, you're good. You've done it. The guy next to me trying to steal my kills with a shotgun. Yeah, about that.
I know.
That's you, DR. The other guy had a shotgun as well. That Mix Mac Mags. Because his shotgun rounds weren't flaming. This guy on the left of me now. Stop stealing my kills, man. They're for DR and Lord. And me.
Basically everyone but you.
Yeah.
When we steal your kills, we are resisting you.
Yeah, it's fine. We're all part of the team. The money flows in one direction.
Riz goes up, Glim goes down.
Yeah. Well, look, he's down there on his own now. He's going to get shot.
You just, like, stop shooting at him.
Don't be silly.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
He seems to be doing alright, whatever the fuck he's doing. I'm gonna go investigate. He's actually down there. Oh shit. He is literally leeching all my kills. Good work, dude. Nice tactic.
Good back up.
Okay, I'm on my way.
I don't see a place.
New map! Give me a sec!
Aww, you lied because you missed me! It's okay, well, I'm back. I'll protect you.
No.
I fucking... Oh no, he left the game. I was going to say, I fucking told you he was going to die. I wasn't wrong, but not in the way I expected. Oh shit, you got here.
Yeah, we're good.
Sorry, you don't get any closer, I'm afraid.
I'm ready and waiting. Watch me now. Can't you see I'm reloading? Cover me, I'm reloading.
10 to go.
Wait up.
Oh, flesh pound.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Grenades fucked him up. Yes, nice work, Lord. You don't need me to protect you at all, you're lying.
Wait, what? What's the siren skipping?
They're all dead.
What's the what? What's the what?
The siren was like literally skipping along the stairs. And there was some funny noise.
I'm so happy to be going towards my doom.
Her pants were on fire, that's why. I don't know if you noticed that bit.
Stand still, do I look like I'm nicking stuff?
There's a...
from escalating.
Stand still,
watch
William, I'm trying to heal you.
Moss.
Is that because we're near some escalators?
I don't know.
Probably.
Kitty.
Escalators are known for their ability to spread.
Escalate things.
Yeah. They escalate things. How did nobody see this before? The escalators are the root of all evil. We should have seen it coming. It's in the name.
It was fun having you.
It's more
but you're
than
on your own for
name.
Now.
The name says it's escalating.
Oh, you've got a flesh pound straight away. He's going downstairs.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
He looks confused. Loading. Loading!
Hold on a sec, I'm reloading.
No, I think it's getting DR.
No, it's gone.
Oh, okay, cool.
New man,
then you did get it.
It hit a grenade.
I think I prepared.
Did you say he was stuck?
Yeah, I'm guessing
he's
in the
See when you've got the job done.
Cover me, I'm reloading. Cover me, I'm reloading. Can't you see I'm reloading? I'm reloading.
Whatever's happened to her, she's gone. Oh, hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
Cover
me, I'm reloading. What a mousy character, man.
Reloading.
What do you want us to do about it? Are we fucking game admins all of a sudden? Did we inherit some powers over the last couple of hours?
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Have you tried switching it off and on again?
don't want to exacerbate things.
Oh, no.
If you got stuck, I'm assuming it was probably your own fault. Just saying.
Instructions unclear.
Got a bit caught in the ceiling fan. Instructions unclear, built a spaceship.
I mean, it has happened to me as well.
Oh look, he's tried switching it off and on again.
Good choice, man.
Four of us have managed to do this level without getting stuck in anything. Oh, I'm down to 16 rounds. I'm not happy.
Do you want to borrow my shotgun?
Oh no, it's alright. I've got another gun, but I don't want to swap. Okay, I'm gonna change to my. I've got a hand cannon or.
Ooh, her pants are on fire.
Watch it, I'm reloading. Okay, I've got a semi automatic SCOM K17. That grenade launcher is something fucking else. You should have unlocked the cheat for that shot, my friend.
Give me a sec.
Real good.
New mag, give me a sec.
Can you see I'm reloading? I'm reloading. Your eyes, we don't need nothing sneaking up on us. Big fire chainsaw. There you are, you're beautiful, man.
I like the big ones, don't you?
Ooh, lovely big guns.
Lovely big guns.
I wasn't sure, and then you said lovely, and now I'm convinced.
It's in the internet, it must be true.
You should buy a grenade launcher, they're fun.
I haven't got any room. The rest of my armory is pretty badass, though, to be fair.
I would stick to the working formula here.
Yeah.
Burger Kang.
Burger Kang!
These posters are brilliant.
Raccoon Airlines.
It was fun having you all, but you're on your own for now.
I tell you what, this airport's getting a fucking low rating on TripAdvisor. That's all I'm saying.
Flesh mine.
Oh shit. Hello.
If you live long enough, I'll be here.
Watch it, I'm reloading. Yeah, take that.
Hmm.
That shotgun is just unbelievable.
That's why I like it. I mean, this and the grenade launcher.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Okay, one's down. You're good, man. You're good. Nice.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
What?
Your grenade launcher's called jam because it turns him into paste. And that's it. I'm done. Loading needed heals, but he's good now.
Oh yeah, makes sense. He's a medic.
New mag, give me a sec.
Okay, you got some guys coming in that back door.
Can't you see I'm reloading?
He tried to jump, but then Law showed him the way to the floor.
New mag,
head first, and with a massive gaping wound in his face. Load in, you're out of position. Get back in position. This team doesn't work unless we're like a well-oiled machine. Okay, we're good, let's go. Doink. I've always wanted to do that, man. One day, I will get to do it in real life.
They're all dead. It's time to go shopping.
What, run around an airport with a machine gun?
No, walk down the middle of two escalators. I have simple dreams, dear. Simple dreams.
Stay put, you div.
Stand still or I'll stick it where the sun don't shine.
I'm going to say if anyone needed money. Apparently
Josh,
not.
Josh, grab it while it's hot.
Ah, oh, medics don't need armor, do they?
Bienvenue!
Yes, they do need armor. They just start with it. Like their first round, they get free armor.
Oh, okay.
They don't get free armor every round.
I gave him some money just in case, anyway.
I am going to Britain with our son. He is still unwell. fucking amateurs, man. See, if we were in charge, this zombocalypse nonsense wouldn't have got past the first gate.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
Oh. Spoilers, this does not end well for us. Door, look out!
Yep.
You alright?
Yeah.
I got you, I got you. Oh, I healed your Reaper instead.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading!
Okay, now we're out of position.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading!
I'm moving back into position.
Ready?
Did he heal you?
Cover me!
No, I had the chance to heal myself.
Oh, okay.
Can't you see I'm reloading?
If that happens again, we're toast, man. Fresh pounders eat armor. Delicious grenades. We got a moment to breathe.
Hold on a sec, I'm reloading.
It was a rare moment in a round of killing floor. Siren inbound, which is just out of range at the moment.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Oh well.
Hold on a sec, I'm reloading.
Now they're all over the floors and walls. I'm not coming into it. Oh my god, I can't believe none of us have said that escalated quickly yet. Oh no! Well, that escalated quickly.
Cover me, I'm reloading!
Look, man, don't shoot the messenger.
I would if I could.
I've got Bardic immunity, you can't shoot me. Is that how that works?
Give me a sec. Hold on a tick, I'm reloading. Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
Here's some cash, guys. Someone take it. Cash here. Grab it all.
Yeah, thanks, mate.
I'm not sure why you did that, but... Leave the key behind you.
Thank
Hold
you.
On a tick. I'm reloading.
Shit, wave 10.
Oh, okay. I'm
okay. Oh, this is the one that could explode any minute.
With the fire.
Fuck, I'm really far. Shit. At least I got an armor, but I've got too much cash and nowhere to spend it. If you can, try to buy me an AK and a hand cannon. Hand cannon? Shit, I'm not gonna make it.
Where are you? I got your hand cannon here.
Hand cannon?
How do I throw it?
I don't know. Just hold on to it for now.
Slash beside the head.
Oh, yeah.
Hand cannon? Okay.
Excellent. Oh. Another batch of subjects.
If you need guns, I got them for you.
Okay, I've got
might give you the shotgun if you want.
Right now. No, I'm better with hand cannon.
I've also got a FM Fowl or a SCAR Mark 17 if you want either one of them. Oh, where the fuck is he going?
He's right here.
No.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
No, there he is. He's behind me. There you go. Look, man, we've got to get after him, otherwise this is never going to end. Always, always do this. Where has he gone?
He must have went down the stairs. Or the escalator. Is there any other way up?
There's stairs off the back there.
This way. These stairs here.
Yeah, well, we can cover them both from here.
Can you see I'm reloading?
And this is a prime position for grenades.
Where the fuck is he at?
There he is.
He's coming upstairs.
Can you see I'm reloading? New mag, give me a sec.
The back stairs?
Loading, I don't think I can find him. Yeah, he's not there anymore. Where's he gone?
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Yeah, mate.
I'm reloading.
Fuck you, no.
Loads of money.
Can
cash here. Grab it all. Who needed money? It's raining money.
Mikey is really wacky.
Money, money, money.
I'm done.
That's a good note to end the evening on.
Excellent work, guys. Nice. That was a good game.